Welcome to the press conference regarding the EuroLeague game from Brose Baskets against Real Madrid. On my side, I have the head coach of Real Madrid, Ettore Messina. Welcome to the press conference.
Thank you.
And your statement to the game, please.
Well, first of all, my congratulations to Coach Fleming and his team. They played very hard, and they deserve the win. It was a difficult game. Because both teams played, I think, to their maximum effort. And it was decided by, the shooting percentage from three-point land. That was the biggest difference between the two teams. I think both teams got to a point where they moved the ball well, but they hit many good shots from three-point, and we missed many, many good shots. Beyond this, it's very difficult to win a game on the road in EuroLeague when you give up more than 80 points, and the game is there. We are making a step forward every day, especially with our young players when we in the home games, and obviously the improvement on the road is much slower and takes time, experience, and many of these games. So we hope for the crucial moment of the season to be ready also on the road.
Thank you for your statements. Any questions?
No.
No questions.
Thank you
for being here.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Okay, bye-bye.